Well, caught on camera, a wild chase through the streets of Edmond. The SUV running from officers filled with underage teens. The chase ending after several minutes with a bang at the intersection of Hurd and Fretz. Four teenagers inside that car were arrested. The driver is facing charges for allegedly having weed and running from officers. The rest of them were given a ticket for being out after curfew. The person in the other car that was hit only had minor injuries, is expected to be okay.